Church of His Presence, represented by men of God, Mr. John Chibwe.
We are also, as a church, in support of government efforts, providing clean water, which we've always been doing, to all the communities around us. That's in Swanwick, where the church is situated, you know, here in Harare, as well as you know, in Buffalo Range, which is in Archery. Excellency, our President, Comrade Edin Nagagwa, Vice President, Comrade Wahadi, ministers here present, all protocol observed. I would like to thank President, Your Excellency, for the privilege to be able to present the little contribution that we have. And above all else, to thank our God for His grace, you know, that we'll be able to come here, you know, to the State House for the first time. I would want to say, you know, Your Excellency, thank you very much for advancing the cause to save life. And we just pray that, you know, we succeed as Zimbabwe. And with God on our side, we will definitely overcome. Because God is faithful. Your Excellency, we have as a church, Divine Church of His Presence, 5 tons of minimum, and also 1,200 you know, masks, you know, which are to go towards the efforts, you know, to curb the COVID you know, spread that we are currently going through as a nation. And in addition to that, you know, Your Excellency, we are also, as a church, you know, in support of government efforts, providing clean water, which we've always been doing, to all the communities around us. That's in Swanwick, where the church is situated, you know, here in Harare, as well as you know, in Buffalo Range, which is in Achiretsi. So these are efforts that we always do, and also to support the elderly. And the destitutes who are within our communities. You know, we are also in addition to that building a school for the orphanage and for the disadvantaged children, you know, which we are hoping to start enrolling that's here in Harare, you know, in Swanwick, you know, from January. And in Chirezi, you know, by the grace of God, we are also looking to construct you know, a vocational, you know, training school for the disadvantaged and the orphans as well. And in that, we are looking forward to partnering the Angel of Hope, you know, in furthering, you know, the love, you know, and our compassion, which our Lord Jesus Christ looks to. Your Excellency, we are very happy, you know, that you are to announce a day of national prayer, and our requests is that if it were possible, if it pleases Your Excellency, if you could proclaim a day of national prayer, as we have a day of our national cleanup, you know, which is every first Friday of the month. Perhaps you could say every first Sunday of the month. You know, that would help, you know, I believe, because I think we are taught that you know, for us to be clean outside, I think we need to be clean inside first. You know, for everything flows out of that. So if it pleases Your Excellency, that is our request as a church. Thank you very much.
Father, as we raise the flag for our nation, Father, we dedicate Zimbabwe, Father, to you, Lord. You have your way, Father, in Zimbabwe. You have your way, Father, in our leadership, our president. Give him wisdom. Give him understanding. Give him knowledge, Lord. Give him the grace to fear God. Father, to be a nation that fears God. We pray for peace. We pray for unity. We pray for love, for forgiveness. Lord, you are God. Father, we pray for cleansing of Zimbabwe from all wickedness, false prophets, Satanism, and every foreign religion. Father, we dedicate this nation, Zimbabwe. We dedicate it to you, Lord. Lord Jesus Christ, you are Lord, you are God. Reign in this country, reign, Lord. You are God, you never change. The same yesterday, today, and forevermore. Thank you, Father. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. 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 Yes. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord.